happens. Shadam has
demonstrated how Lord Chaitanya taught us to chant and dance in Sankirtan. As I'm chanting, please welcome Krishna, who has descended in his name into your hearts by folding your palms like this. India is such a wonderful culture. When we greet people, we fold our palms, namaste. The substance of what this means is we're actually bowing our heads to the Lord who is within that person's heart. So as we're hearing the holy name, let us welcome Krishna into our hearts with folded palms and listening very, very attentively. And as you chant, please raise your arms very high, like this, everyone, please. Like Draupadi, when she was in a helpless situation, her family members could not help her. Her intelligence and strength could not save her. She raised her arms in utter helplessness and surrender and loudly cried out Krishna's names. So as you're chanting, please raise your arms very high and chant with great feeling and attention from your hearts. Prabhupada said we should cry out the holy name like a baby child in danger for its mother. And let us chant in such a way to fill the entire atmosphere with the all-auspicious, all-merciful sound of Harinam. Everyone, please.
Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Adaita Gadadha Shri Vasadi Gaura Bhakta Bhinda Thank you.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna.
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama. Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hari Hari. Hari Bo, Hari Bo, Hari Bo.